Why is the star?
Are these real pine cones?
Yeah.
They've lost, is it?
Just push it up from the back. Oh, what is it?
I think it's a reindeer.
Ooh, that is a reindeer. What does it say? Look, what does that say?
Oh, yeah. More sleeps to go.
No, how many? Look.
24.
Where is number one? Can you see it? I can see it.
I can't. Hold on.
Tasty.
Oh, what dog chocolate tastes like? Down, 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 down. Good boy! It's smacked. Your sister ate it.
Did you even taste that, Buster?
I can't.
Was it nice?
Was it good? Nice? Was it good, Buster? Did you like it?
Gone now. Great.
Ah, how my finger.
That's different stuff. Wow, that's good, isn't it?
Oh my god.
24 different. I don't know.
Good enough. What is it?
Oh my god! It's a colouring thing.
Ooh, it's colouring stickers. You colour it and then you can stick them on your door after or in your room. Wow. What is it?
Official elf report.
Good morning, everyone. So today is a Vlogmas day one. As you can see, I'm wearing my new jumper. I decided to go for this one because I am not leaving the house today. I still don't feel great, and I'm not going anywhere. And this is really cozy and warm, and yeah, so I thought I'd wear this one today. And I love it, it's nice and comfortable, and it's a nice, pretty colour as well. But anyway, as you saw, or as you will see, I filmed some content for Vlogmas Day 1, which was the putting up of the tree and the decorations. The clips, each clip is very short, and the reason is because when we do our tree and our decorations every year, we always have the Christmas music blaring out the whole time. And obviously, because it's here on YouTube, I won't be able to have the tunes blaring out in the background. So what I had to do was do really short clips so that you can't hear all the songs. So that's why it's very short little clips put together to make like one sequence. But you get the gist of it. You get to see our decorations. I've come to the dining room. It was getting a little bit noisy out there. So as I was saying, you get to see our family, how we do it as a family. Obviously, when you have children, your decorations are going to look different. You have your, instead of having a perfect, you know, perfect immaculate tree where everything coordinates and everything looks stunning, you have a completely different kind of tree where you have all of the beautiful little trinkets and bits and bobs that the children have made over the years. And so we have the lovely baubles that I buy, and then we have the beautiful baubles that my children have made over the years. So they go up on the tree as well, and lots of little handmade bits and pieces. So it's not exactly like the trees you see on Instagram, but it's a real tree. It's a real family Christmas tree, and that's what they should look like. When you have children, you should have their decorations everywhere and their little crafty bits and pieces. So you get to see glimpses of that. Also the front door wreath. I actually already had a wreath on, but it was like a spring summer wreath, and I kept meaning to change it to autumn, but we went straight to Christmas instead. So you get to see the Christmas wreath. I actually did film the spring summer wreath, but I accidentally deleted the clip, so, and then it was too late because the other one's already up now. But anyway, you'll see it when it goes back up. So yeah, I usually have something on the door anyway. I do like a wreath, and I think it's nice to have one and then just change it up throughout the year depending on the season. So I love that as well. We haven't completely finished with Christmas decorations. We are just kind of, we're just getting started. We always start with the tree in the living room and just kind of focus on the living room. But then as the weeks go by in December, I usually just buy more bits and pieces as I see them. I definitely want to decorate this room, the dining room, and make the table look lovely. I've not really done anything to that yet, so obviously that will be on another day, on another Vlogmas. But yes, I'm hoping to feel better in the next couple of days because we have got a great day out planned, my husband and I, soon. So let's hope that still goes ahead. We've got Christmas light switch-ons. We've got lots of festive things that are going to be happening during Vlogmas. There's parties, there's lots of events, lots of Christmas baking, Christmas making, Christmas crafting, lots of different things. And of course you get to see the dogs opening their calendar every day. But yes, I hope you enjoyed today's video, and make sure you check back tomorrow. Vlogmas hopefully will be going up every day at 6 p.m.